we are learning chapter 3 natural resources vegetation and wildlife. So we have already learned about the tropical evergreen forest, then tropical deciduous forest, Mediterranean forest, and today we will learn about the temperate softwood forest. These forests, the temperate softwood forest, are also known as coniferous forest. Why? Because of the shapes of the trees like conical. The shape of the trees are like conical. Just like you have seen the pine tree, deodar tree, chestnut tree, they are coniferous tree. Next thing is that these type of forests are commonly found in the higher latitude areas. In the higher latitude, these type of forests are found on the northern hemisphere. You see, such type of forests are found in higher latitude of the northern hemisphere and high mountain areas of the Europe, Asia, North Canada and USA. So these type of forests are found in Europe, Asia, North Canada, USA. In India also these type of forests are found in the Himalayas. So temperate softwood forests are found in the southern slope of Himalayas and are here commonly known as mountain forest. In India these type of forests are found where? In the southern slope of Himalayas, and here it is known as mountain forest. See again, the temperate softwood forest are also known as coniferous forest. Why? Because the shape of trees are like conical. Now see where these type of forests are found. These are found in higher latitude areas of northern hemisphere and high mountain area. Where? In Europe, Asia, North Canada and USA. These type of forests are found in Europe, Asia, North Canada and USA. And in India it is found in the southern slope of Himalaya. And here it is known as mountain forest. In India, the temperate softwood forest is known as mountain forest. Why? Because it is found in the slopes of the mountain Himalayas. Now the main thing about this type of forest is that why this type of forest are found in the higher latitude and in the high mountain area? Because these forests are found in the cold region of the world. The climate here required is cold climate. These type of forests are well thrives in the cold region where precipitation will be in the form of snow in the winter. So children, just keep in mind, the temperate softwood forest will thrives in the region having cold climate. These type of forest are will grow in the region having cold climate and where the precipitation will be in the form of snow. That's why that type of forest is found in higher latitude and in the high mountain like in the Europe, Asia, North Canada and USA. And in India also it is found in the southern slope of Himalayas. So keep in mind, as far as climate of this forest is concerned, it is found in the area having cold climate and where precipitation is in the form of snow in the winter. Now see the areas where this type of forest are found. Clearly you see the yellow patch here in the Eurasia, the yellow patch here, the yellow belt here. It is the temperate softwood forest, or it is also known as coniferous forest here and also here. There are two belt of coniferous forest here in the Canada. Most part lies in the Canada here and here in the Europe and Asia. So this type of forest is found here. You will have to draw it or you will have to identify it. Mostly the question will be to identify the forest. Which type of forest is this? There are two belt, this one and this one. Mostly you will have to identify it. The question will be like that. You will have to identify the type of forest. So you will easily identify it. Which type of forest it is? This and this one. Which type of forest is? It is temperate softwood forest. Here also it is temperate softwood forest. Easily identified. So in the map work, either you will have to locate and label it, color it, or you will have to identify it. So this is temperate softwood forest, which is also known as coniferous forest, and in India it is known as mountain forest, and it is found in the area having cold climate and precipitation in the form of snow during winter. And why conical? Because the trees are of conical shape. See, this is the area of high latitude in the northern hemisphere. Now let's learn about the features of the trees found over here. The trees here are tall. The trees of the coniferous forest are tall and conical in shape. Why conical? So that the snow cannot be accumulated on them. So the important features regarding the trees here are that the trees of the coniferous forest are tall and conical in shape, just like this. This is the pine tree, it is conical in shape. Then see here again, deodar tree, it is coniferous tree. Then its chestnut, it is also coniferous tree. Now see the shapes of the tree. The trees are tall and conical in shape. Why conical? So that the snow could not accumulate on them. So that the snow could slip down easily. Trees do not, the next important feature is that the trees do not shed their thick needle-shaped leaves. The trees do not shed their leaves. Hence, it look evergreen. The forest is evergreen. Why evergreen? Because the tree does not shed their leaves. The forest is evergreen. The coniferous forest, the softwood forest is evergreen. Why evergreen? Because the tree do not shed their leaves. And what about the leaves? The leaves in this forest are thick and needle shaped. The leaves here are thick and needle shaped. So that snow would easily slip down. So the leaves here are thick and needle shaped. It is the important character of this forest. Trees of this forest. What? That the leaves are thick and needle shaped. Now see which type of trees are found over here. The common trees found over here are pine, fir, spruce, cedar, deodar, silver fir, chestnut, walnut, pine, fir, juniper, then cedar, deodar. These type of trees are common in this forest. Now the common animal here are, animal found over here are Kashmiri stag, it's the species of deer, the Kashmiri stag, spotted deer, Tibetan antelope, snow leopard, tiger, golden eagle. These animals are found in this forest, in the coniferous forest. Now see, the forest is commercially very important. The trees of this forest are commercially very important. Why important? Because it is used for various purposes like pulp and plywood. It is used for making pulp. And what are the use of pulp? Pulp used for making paper. So it's used for making pulp and plywood. The trees are commercially very important. Why? It is used for making pulp and plywood. From pulp, paper is made, and then plywood is also made. So it is commercially very important. Now see again. The temperate softwood forests are also known as coniferous forest. It is also known as coniferous forest. And where it is found? It is found in the higher latitude. Higher latitude means about 50 to 70 degree latitude, northern hemisphere. It is commonly found in the higher latitude. Higher latitude here means 50 to 70 degree latitude of the northern hemisphere, and in the high mountain. For example, where it is found? In which countries it is found? It is found in the high mountain areas in the Europe, Asia, North Canada, and USA. And in India also, it is found in the southern slope of Himalayas, where it is known as mountain forest. In India, the softwood forest is known as mountain forest. Now, what type of climate it is well grown? It is grown in the cold region. It is grown in the cold region having snowfall during winter. It is grown in the cold region having snowfall in the winter. And what about the tree? The trees are tall and conical in shape. Why conical? Because you know there is a snowfall during winter. So that the snow cannot accumulate on them, the trees are conical in shape. Because it is thrives in the area having snowfall in winter. So the trees are conical so that snow could not accumulate on them. And then the trees do not shed their leaves and it is evergreen forest. And next feature, the leaves are thick and needle shaped. It is commercially very important for making pulp and plywood. Common trees are pine, fir, spruce, cedar, deodar, etc. Common animals here are Kashmiri stag, spotted deer, Tibetan antelope, snow leopard, tiger, golden eagle.